Thanks.
Talk about intense. We've been following this for now, what, a couple of weeks? This is new video, though, showing lightning and volcano erupting. This is on the Spanish island of La Palma. We've been talking about this for quite some time. The volcano is still erupting for 3 solid weeks. New concern this morning after a cone collapse created another river of molten lava on the island, which now threatens even more structures. And keep in mind, more than 1,100 buildings have been destroyed so far. It just keeps erupting.
And that looks really problematic. I mean, that looks scary.
Yeah. And that was a dirty thunderstorm. When these things erupt, there's so much friction between the particles that are just getting ejected and so much heat that can cause lightning. This is not just a thunderstorm rolling through. The volcano itself erupting can cause lightning as it erupts, and that is a sign of a very powerful eruption. And as you mentioned, we're 3 weeks into this, so a very long-lasting eruption as well.